Father, over here. Father, I think you should see this. Hey, come look at this.
was difficult.
All I do is give. You're lucky I'm great.
okay, brother.
On my way! They got lucky.
So Odin and Freya's marriage wasn't that bad?
Aye, for a while it truly wasn't. But Odin's true face showed itself again in the end. Oh, he won Freya's trust, and she taught him some of her Vanir magic, another choice she would live to bitterly regret. But I can just tell you the story later.
Oh!
language cipher. We should look for more like this.
Boy.
Sir. Treasure map. All right.
Odin and Freya could have been happy, but he only wanted her magic?
Aye. Sadly, despite his wise counselor's best efforts to persuade him that peace was the only true path to stave off Ragnarok, Odin never let go of his obsession with Jotunheim. And we'll pick this up later.
Freya could have been happy, but he only wanted her magic?
Aye. A taste of Vanir magic led him to new forms of experimentation and new levels of depravity.
That's an interesting gate. I wonder who built it.
Hmm.
nightmares. Ugh, what awful dreams!
Here. Boy.
Yes, sir. Hey, it's another treasure map.
I have a favor to ask. Just a small—
Do you remember the dagger you gave me?
The dagger stabbed into the Reaver's back? His own son killed him? Yeah,